Hey guys, Grassman here, playing more Clash Royale. Gonna finish the Triple Draft Challenge, sorry this video is a bit late. I'm recording this at 11:20, so it'll be up by like 12. I do normally like to have a video up by like 11, recorded around 10, but I'm recording it late because I had a school and I was considering death. So yeah, we are, let's open some chests. So, possible 6,000 gold, giant chest, a legendary, and a normal chest. It's a hard one. Ooh. These are already... He's taking this time too. Expo's OP. You gotta take Rocket with the Expo deck. I think it's the first time. It's weird that the quietest setting. I think that's the first time me and my opponent have both taken so long to choose our cards. Okay, he's got Hog. You fool. It slowed down just enough for the Hog Rider to get an extra hit. I have a fairly expensive deck. Go. Skeleton Barrel can be quite good. He had no like spell. He had arrows. He didn't use it on the barrel though. Poison is probably one of the best spells. How did you damage the left side? Did my guys actually connect on the left? These guys wizards. These guys and then wizard. I'm gonna split them though. I mean witch, not wizard. Fool, I have poison. Oh, come on, that's still a hit. Magnite. Come on. Should have maybe gone to my other tower where I didn't have the rascals. They're also quite low. 3,000 gold. 10 hog riders. 27 huts. 29 battle healers. And 263 arrows. I'm slightly under 4 average. Just perfect elixir cost. There we go. Oh, I think I stopped all the damage there. I might have gotten hit by a barbarian once, though. He's getting all the good choices. Got a cheap rush deck. Thank you. What? That rock hit him. Hit her. He's using Skarmy in the worst places. He timed that perfectly. Okay, this bowler is so stupid. I have no, like, air card to counter it. This is so stupid. That's BS. Fuck that. I couldn't get through him. He had Bowler, Skarmy, and Inferno Tower. Got sort of a cycle. Oh, that's not really cycle. It's 3.4 though. Sure, he gets Balloon. I have no building. I've only got one air defense card. He gets Balloon. No building and one air defense card. Let's give him Balloon. I do have an air defense card. I guess I have to keep Mega Minion on now. Yes. Mega Minion, hit the balloon! What the fuck are you doing? It's bullshit. It wouldn't hit the balloon. Where's the... Why did I play the Mega Minion? Okay, only one more. That was stressful. It might have been his last life. Why did you dash into that one, you dummy? The cards are so stupid sometimes. You're pissed, I'm pissed. How did I hurt his left... How did I hurt his right side? I don't even remember what I put there. Is that what he's mad at? That did 200 damage on his thing? Can still jump while blinded. just getting ass. How did I take so much damage? What hit me? The Ram Rider! Did you do the girth thing again? What the hell are you mad at? Jesus. The fuck are you mad at, dude? Yes. Okay. Well, I guess that's where we're ending then. Let's hope you enjoyed. I'm gonna start and then I'm gonna pause. I'm gonna pause the video and then show you after. We'll see this part. First push, doing good. He somehow sent out 11 elixir, a graveyard on the left, tried to he sent a graveyard on the left and elite barbarians on the right. What the fuck was I supposed to do? How do you have so much elixir? Okay then. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember if you like my content, feel free to like and subscribe. If you have any if you have any suggestions for games you want me to play, as long as it's mobile and free, just let me know. Let me know in the comments. And I'll see you next time. Bye guys.